when I get my actors and we improvise before the shooting a lot, we build the scenes more, we develop it. And on the set, I also, sometimes I just, we just do it without any talking before. We do it and we understand that it doesn't work and then I talk.